Thank you and good morning, everyone. Sorry, pardon me, I can't speak Telugu. First of all, welcome everyone. Happy to be here. This took a fair bit of time for us, but we are happy with the outcome. This will be our 16th center in the country. So Dr. Sunita and team, a very happy and sweet 16 to all of you.
Thank you.
But we are not stopping at this. We will continue to grow. And as Apollo always believes that patient care should be brought closer to the home, closer to the end patient. So we will also be opening about 6 more satellite centers in and around Hyderabad so that patients can take benefit of our expert teams closer to their neighborhood, take care of the patient care continues between the main centers, it's here and Kondapur, the treatment continuum is maintained. We also take great pride in the quality of clinical talent that we onboard, and we happy that the tradition continues with Dr. Sunita, Dr. Alekhya, Dr. Abni and the team of consultants at Banjara Hills. So we look forward to serving our patients in the best possible way, and like Mr. Chandrasekhar said, ensuring ethical, transparent and care which is relevant for the patient with the best outcomes in the world with the relevant technology. I think that will be our aim at Apollo Fertility Banjara Hills. We look forward to your wishes. Thank you, everyone.